get there, you don't need to be punished. You need to be inspired and supported. And if you think that the culture of work and income is about inspiring and supporting the vulnerable, then you haven't been there lately. And believe me, a lot of us have. And we are saying that ever since Christine Rankin, there has been a culture of negativity towards beneficiaries.